people think they know this story.
Bernie Madoff has been arrested.
They think it's a story about one man.
There is no way you can run a $50 billion Ponzi scheme and not have anybody else know about it.
Madoff was the scapegoat for the financial crisis. But in a blue-collar crime, the bodies drop before you investigate. In a white-collar crime, they drop afterwards.
Bernie fed on being the guy.
They always wanted to please everybody. They didn't want to kill the goose that laid the golden egg.
And the choice he made was he could live with himself as a liar much more easily than he could live with himself as a failure.
He had his handful of soldiers create fake trading documents to give to the SEC.
Look at the numbers. It's impossible that he's trading in the volume that he says he is. If you're getting good returns, people knew not to ask too many questions.
We need a smoking gun.
The big banks, the regulatory agencies completely failed.
If you are the watchdog, you have totally and thoroughly failed in your mission.
Bernie is managing money for some of the world's most dangerous people.
He told me if I am wrong, I have no out. I am a dead man.
People lost everything.
What am I going to do? I was in my mid-70s already.
To lose your life savings in a house, too, it's terrible.
One thing every one of them was, which everybody in the industry is, they're greedy.
Trust, betrayal, pure evil. 100 years from now, people will remember this story.